Yeah. It's rough when I'm going to back on my way. Go.
Obiantone Coalition.
Wait.
Obiantone Coalition.
Yeah.
Yeah, be Obiantone Coalition.
What else?
God.
Said we always bring an inspiring artist or someone who is doing very good for her or himself in the music industry, in the arts industry, entertainment as a whole, and we're absolutely pleased to have an artist which I think is one to look out for from Congo, and he is Murphy. We have him here at the studio. Murphy, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. Thank you.
That's very good. Thank you very much for coming. Well, the first song I heard from you, actually my cousin let me hear a song of yours, and that was in Dutch. You were rapping a little bit, and then there is this new song with vocals now. So I think you have a lot more to give than I mentioned, just being a singer. So can you tell us small of who you are and what you do?
Yeah, I'm Murphy. I'm 24 years old.
Nice to meet you, Murphy.
I've been born in Kinshasa.
Kinshasa, right.
I come like an age of 1 year. I come in Holland, in Delft.
Right.
I grew up in Delft.
Right.
And I was a little boy, I always make music. Mm-hmm. I got my uncles, they singing in gospel chorus.
Yeah.
I got other uncles, they singing with the other big artists of Africa called Phil Lomide.
Oh, yeah.
That was before.
Excellent.
And that give me the inspiration to make music.
Yeah. So we can actually say that you have been around great artists,
yeah.
A family of artists,
yeah.
And that's what you grew up with. So there's a song I've heard of yours, which I'm going to have the listeners hear in a bit. And you're singing on that. But I heard a rap song of you. That was, I think that one was an older one. So what kind of music is it that you do? Is it that you sing or you rap or...
Yeah, I started with the rapping,
right.
with the rap, but sometimes I sing some hooks, and my
yes.
friends they told me why you don't go and sing,
yes.
but that time I don't like to sing so much.
Right.
I think yeah, sing is for gays.
that's harsh. That's really harsh.
Yeah. But later, when I'm singing, I feel like I'm free and.
Yes.
I see, so I want to sing, I don't want to rap because a rap is like always aggressive.
Yes.
I want to be always aggressive but...
A bit angry.
Yeah. But,
yes.
Yeah. But when I found that I can sing and give me a good feeling,
right.
Then I was born.
Okay, that's wow. Very nice. So you have gone from rapping to singing,
yeah.
And actually at first you thought it was kind of gay, but... It had a liberation feel. Esther, we're going to go through and get to know who this artist is. Like I said, this is a very talented artist, one to look out for. And before we're going to go to the rest of his interview and hear more of his music, and also of his manager, by the way, who is with him, I'm just going to play one of his songs, and it's called Mema Yo, if I'm saying that correct. I'll just let you hear it, and we'll be back in a second. Talking to Murphy, who is the artist of this song called Mimayo. I'm saying it right?
Yeah,
Mimayo. That is a song in Lingala, very smooth song. You can hear it is this zouk feel to it. So we're also here with your manager, of course, and your manager is here because he's a full support of your music. Manager, can you tell us a bit about yourself?
Yeah, my name is Dadi Kiyangi. Mm-hmm. I am also from Congo, Kinshasa. And I start a company for African artists, music, and
yeah.
Arts and culture.
Arts and culture.
Yes.
All right. So you're here with Murphy,
yeah.
And we just listened to his song Mimayo. What is the song about?
The song's about the Mimayo. That means I take you with me.
Right.
I take the girl with me, other place,
mm-hmm.
where she's never. Where she's never been
right.
before.
Right. So when it comes to writing, of course you write in Lingala as far as this EP is concerned. What inspires you to make the music?
the music,
yeah.
Everything, the people. Sometimes I'm with friends, I'm in the train, I hear stories, I hear people, they talk, and then...
Right.
And I listen to the people, and then sometimes, this is a good story, and then when I'm coming home, I listen to the music the producers send me, and then it's like magic.
Yeah, and then it happens, and then you work out to make something. Yeah. So, as you are here with your manager, how does the working work? Because you make the songs, and the manager, you kind of direct the artist. What makes a good song for you both to say, well, this is what we're going to bring out?
Can I answer that?
Yeah.
Yeah. For me, it's very important. I must feel it. When I hear a song, I don't feel it, I just say, I cannot work with that. When I feel it, I say, okay, that is what should we bring out.
Right. So we first talked about how you started as a rapper.
Yeah.
And now you're a singer. How did the change come about? Which kind of, or the singing, is it the rapping, which place do you feel at best?
With the singing.
With the singing?
Yeah.
Okay. So what is the difference between the singing and the rapping for you?
Because it's like when I'm rapping, the people don't listen to me. But when I'm singing, it feels like everybody pay attention to me.
Right.
First, they come at the place and I just sing like reggae. Sometimes I sing like with a reggae voice.
Yes.
And so a lot of people, they can watch at me and say, whoa, everybody can watch at me because I'm singing. Then
right.
I see, I saw, yeah, this is what I want to do, sing.
Right. So that is for the singing. So is that always in Lingala or is it in other languages?
No, I sing in Dutch.
Right.
Sometimes I sing in English, but my English is not so very good. But
well, isn't that bad? we're getting quite along. I can hear we're going somewhere. And so the rapping is in Dutch. So you started out with the rapping, and I saw some videos on online for the rapping part. So all those that are curious, I think that he's good at rapping and he's good at singing, so he's good at both. But I'll leave that for you to hear. We're just going to hear one of his songs by Murphy, and it's called Door Jou in Dutch translation. And we started off with the singing track, but now it's on to rapping. We'll be back in a bit with Murphy talking about his music. In the meantime, enjoy his song. That was another song by Murphy featuring Amy, and it's called Door Jou. We talked about his music, one being in Lingala, and of course what he did before, but he's still doing in the meantime. That is the hip hop part that is in Dutch. That sounded very good. I love it, Murphy. Is there more coming of the hip hop side of you?
Yeah. Soon. But I keep it on the lay low, you know. I'm still working on my Dutch track.
Yeah.
With my old boys, we're making some mixtape.
Yeah.
I got my own songs I'm making in Dutch, but there's another project. But first, I want to focus me on the African part.
Yeah.
To do my music in Africa and everywhere.
Right. So, back to the music that you're now making, and the reason I brought you here is, of course, the music in Lingala. A forthcoming EP. What's the name of the forthcoming EP?
Yeah, it's just my name, Murphy. It's just a promo EP.
Right.
The people's gonna know me.
Right. And how many songs can we expect?
Like 6 or 8 songs.
Right. And as far as the next singles that are gonna come up, what can you do best to describe your music as to the genre, the feel, any collaborations? What can you give us and our listeners from that?
Just in this moment, I'm just focused on myself.
Yeah.
And the collabs that we're going to see that later.
Yeah.
Just I want to make some push on myself, and then people... what people see and know me, maybe they want to work with me.
Yeah. So as far as it's in Lingala, so that is, what is that? Is it the main language from Congo? What is that? Tell us a bit about the language that you use.
Yeah, Lingala is how you say
it. Right.
It's how you say it.
So are there many languages? Because with us, like Wiganians, We have so many languages, and it happens in other countries, African countries as well. Is that the same with your country?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, it's the same.
Right.
But Lingala is like
the main
like Netherlands, and you got Friese, Brabants, and
right. Yes.
Everybody got his language, but Lingala is the basic.
The main.
Yeah.
Number one language in Congo, French, Lingala.
Yeah.
If you come from east or the west, you need to know. If you want to communicate with everybody, you speak Lingala in Congo.
Right. Oh, that's good. So, how is the reception as your music is concerned? Because I heard your single Ozali. Am I speaking it right?
Yeah.
Ozali.
Yeah.
I love the track. It was a bit reminiscent of. Is it Drake? Drake's record? Is it what inspired it?
It was like I was at my producer's house.
Yeah.
And he made that beat. I just listened to the beat, but first I don't like the beat, and now it's.
Yeah.
I heard this beat already before.
Yeah.
But then we continue with the next beat.
Right.
And then later. I can feel another beat, and then we go outside to eat something, and we go back.
Yeah.
And he said he played the beat again.
Right.
And then he gave me some feelings of now. Wait a second.
Mhm.
And I said, like, na 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 na. Yeah. I said, record it.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
And then bam, was like Ozali.
Yeah.
And that was Ozali.
That's how it came. So that song Ozali, the video is out. It's on YouTube, which
yeah.
you can find if you look for Murphy Ozali. You'll find it.
Yeah.
How did the song come about? What is it about? Because I like it. I love it. I love songs that are like, have a groove of R&B, but then in a different language as far as African language is concerned. What is it about? Can you tell me, if someone asks me, what is this song about? What can I say?
Ozali means, Ozali.
You are.
Right.
It's baby, yes, you are my heart, you are my angel.
Oh,
forever.
Right.
It's like
that's what it
yeah,
means.
Yeah, so much fun.
All right. Well, before we're gonna go on, I'm gonna let our listeners hear the song Ozali. I love it. I've played it countlessly, actually. And I think it's a song that people are gonna love because it's different. The content is different, and I do have a good feeling about that. So we'll be back in a bit. We're just gonna talk about the video as well, how that came about, and more of your music that we can look out for. So here is Murphy with Ozali. One of his songs, Ozali. You can find that one on YouTube. I loved it. It is kind of like a rematch of a Drake song. I forgot the title of it, but I actually love it. And you have a video. How did the idea of the video come about?
The idea of the video. I talked with my producer.
Yeah.
I was sitting with my producer, and
right.
we talked about what we can do for the video clip.
Mm-hmm.
And we begin to brainstorm. And then he called one of the video the director.
Yeah.
He come and then, because I got no idea, just a little bit of an idea, and I gave it to him.
Yeah.
And then they make the idea. I saw it as a good story, and then
yeah.
I explained they
mm-hmm.
what the story is about.
Yeah.
It's about the girl and the boy.
Yeah.
They start together
mm-hmm.
when they had nothing.
Okay.
And when the guy got money and
yes.
cars and stuff like that, he
yeah.
gave it all, and then she go away.
Okay. So that's the video.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay. I see.
That's the story of the show.
Before we're gonna end Ghana Today, showbiz music. have leave you with another song.